6 of the conference campaign. High Cheese gets a swing and a miss, and that is out number one, a strikeout for Sean Hundley. Walked 16, struck out 52. Pitch lined into right field, base hit, Jay Charleston. Here's the payoff pitch. Ground ball, right side, gets under the glove into right field. They're going to wave Charleston around third. He'll score. A seeing eye single for Pete Durkay, and Tennessee scores first. First pitch hit high in the air into right field, ranging back to the fence, to the wall. That ball is gone. Andre Lipsius dials long distance, and the Volunteers make it 3 here in the bottom of the first. Round tripper number 4. For the sophomore from Virginia, it's the grand tour for Andre Lipsius. Orange number, lower right. Called strike on the outside corner. Second strikeout for Hundley, and he has now set down 4 straight Aggies. Top of the second, Tennessee leading 3-0. Pitch hit high in the air into deep right center. Ranging back, Brody Leftridge as he transitions onto the warning track. He'll make a leap, land, and crash off of the fence, hanging on to the ball. Swing and a miss. Ball bounced right in front of the plate. Benito Santiago will fire down to first. There's the 0-2 to the plate. Swing and a miss. Back-to-back strikeouts for Hundley against Frizzell. A runner picked off. Charleston takes off immediately. The pitch is a strike. The throwdown won't be in time. In fact, it gets into center field.
Sign for Santiago comes set. The 2-2 swing and a miss. Strike 3. Here's the payoff pitch. Swinging the ball put into play over the head of Shoemaker. It short into left center field. That's a base hit. Aggies. Now they've got him caught in no man's land. The throw goes to second. Now to third as Stapp is chasing the runner back. It goes to the second baseman, Charleston, I believe. And he applies the tag. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. James Wallace comes on. Here's the 2-2. Swinging the ball. Hit up the middle and through. Into center field. Masho rounds third, but he's going to stay there. The 3-1 pitch. Swinging the ball belted into right field. Going back is Frizzell. Warning track puts up his glove, makes the catch, but it'll be deep enough to score. Masha from third. Tennessee takes the lead. An RBI sacrifice fly off the bat of Evan Russell.
Double. Hellman followed with a walk, and that ball is bounced to short. Lipsius stands on second, fires to first. That's why it's called a pitcher's best friend. That's a 6-3 double play. Fly in the bottom of the sixth by Evan Russell. That ball driven in the air down the left field line. There it goes, and that ball is gone. It's the first home run of the senior season for Brody Leftridge, and Tennessee tacks one onto the lead. The first round tripper for the Baltimore native this year. Run batted in number 18. He'll slow down and enjoy the ride. The 2-2, the called strike 3. Pitch grounded sharply past the first baseman down into the right field corner. Durkay turns around first, digging for second. And it'll be a leadoff double for the Tennessee first baseman. 1-2 on its way. Pitch inside out swing down the right field line. This could be trouble. It will be caught. Tagging at third, coming home to score. Run number 7 for Tennessee is Will Heflin. Another run batted in this ballgame for Evan Russell. The payoff pitch, swing and a miss. Wallace, the right-hander, kicks and delivers. Swing and a foul ball. Actually, a swing and a miss. He's going to take off for first. The throw down, it's gloved by Luke Lipsius. And that's the ball game.